also to Mr. Kennedy, and Mr. Dean's to a different, and Mr. Payne's from Mr. Kennedy, and Mr. Perry, and Mr. Perry, and Mr. Perry. I just think that's what this is about. So, yeah, I'm interested in that.
I have so much more I want to say.
Can I kiss again? I have to have a piece of paper because otherwise I want to. So today, in the presence of all our most capable employees, since he was in this room, I was to relax. Choose to my two-three, the day to my two, the time to my three. 3 years ago, well, 4 years for coming, I don't know. For my base, Silver, Sarah, and Billy, and everyone knew it would move for us. Ooh, hey! Already the news for me, it's deep in my soul. We made it safe to be permitted, actually, by your request. We made it safe. You know the idiosyncrasies of my hurting. You know my mind, my heart, my soul. We make this smile and laugh. About my strengths and reinforce my self-worth and make it possible for me to love for myself. So I'm going to be special. I'm going to be a person. So today, every day, I promise you these things are conditioned. Actually, only if he kills all the spiders. Deal? Okay. First and foremost, I promise these things are conditioned. And I'm going to be ready. I'm going to try to get back to the hospital. I promise to share all the country with you. Support you in the endeavor. I promise to be your spirit and your families. To care for you and to be caring for everybody else if you need to live for yourself. I promise to kiss your heart every day. To honor, to work, to protect you. I promise to be your friend. To relentlessly and gently, fiercely, and actively work that I love.
Veronica, do you take time to live together in the union of marriage, to take him as your best friend and partner in life, to honor, cherish, and love him from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health for all of your days? Tom, do you take Veronica to live together in the union of marriage, to take her as your best friend and partner in life, to honor, cherish, and love her from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health for all of your days? The wedding ring's circular shape reflects the unending power of love, a force with no beginning and no end. You should wear these rings proudly and let them remind you each day of your commitments and promises to one another. Veronica, please repeat after me as you place the ring on Tom's finger. I, Veronica, give you Tom this ring as a symbol of my love. With this ring, I thee wed. Tom, please repeat after me as you place the ring on Veronica's finger. I, Thomas, give you, Veronica, this ring as a symbol of my love. With this ring, I thee wed. Family and friends, by the power vested in me by the AMM of the State of New York, I please pronounce Veronica and Thomas, wife and husband, forever joined together under the watchful eyes of our Lord on this day, July 6, 2017, both in law and in love, Tom, to forever seal your union. You may now kiss your bride.
Step into the light. you.